The world has taken too much from you for you to still be considered a child.
Your brother is with the ancestors.
Brother is dead. But it doesn't mean the Black Panther is gone.
Why did you take the herb?
To see my family.
No, that's bullshit.
Stop! Right there! Who are you? And how did you get in here?
My people call me Ahkukumkan. But my enemies call me Namor. El niño sin amor. The child without love. Namor. Because I have no love for the surface world.
So why did you take it then?
So I can be strong.
God, awake.
Breathe.
Strong to do what?
You said you wanted to burn the world. Let us burn it together.
What construct does your mind create when you think of your brother? Does it offer you comfort or torment?
If I sit and think about my brother for too long, it won't be these clothes I'll burn. It'll be the world. Everyone in it.
Did you get that from down there?
Please take this as a token of our gratitude.
It's beautiful.
Now you see what I have to protect.
I'm in need of your advice to do.
We have worked with disgust as your technological advancements have been overseen by a child.
So now you are keen to hear from a child
who scoffs at tradition.
Scoffs at tradition.
I need to know if Wakanda is an ally or an enemy. There is no in between.
She did this!
Mother! Keep her back!
Mother! Mama!
You are queen now.
I did everything I was supposed to do. I recreated the herb.
It could have been different.
I just buried the last person who truly knew me. My heart was buried with her.
She's gone! Nemo drowned her! Right in front of me!
Are you gonna be noble like your brother?
Take care of business.
I'm not my brother. And what I want is Nemo dead. Nemo will beg me for mercy as I stand and watch as he dies. Was my mother's life not worth eternal war?
Of course it was.
But it is not what she would have wanted for you.
Show him who you are.
You'd. Vengeance has consumed us.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
The Black Panther lives.